The nation's top office expressed condolences over the death of ex-President Chun Doo-hwan, but said it was regretful that it didn't make a sincere apology for the bloody crackdown on pro-democracy demonstrators in Gwangju. Cheongwadae pointed out that Chun failed to reveal the truth of history up to the end. It has no plans to send flowers or give condolences in person either. The presidential office said it prays for the soul of the deceased and offered words of comfort to his family members.